Oh, is this thing on? Anyways, I was just doing a, let me say an un. I always hate unboxing videos. It comes in a box. Look what's in here. But why not? This is this. So what do I have here? So I have here the Suunto. You guys are getting a headache from me shaking around. What can I say? I just have my iPhone. It's a Suunto Core Alpha Stealth. So it's basically an outdoors enthusiast watch. Here we go. All these neat functions. Mostly, we've got, it has a clock. It keeps time. Unbelievable. Actually, a couple hundred years ago, that would have been quite amazing. But this is, look at that glare. Gotta fix that. Let's see. Maybe a little better like that. Altimeter and barometer. And, of course, a compass. So that's what I was playing around with today to try to get a feel for that. So does it actually work? So which way is north? Well, fortunately, we have another Suunto item. Yes, my wrist compass, the dive wrist compass. So let's take that. As you can see, let's see. So there we go. That's zero. So it's right towards that thermostat over on the wall. Let's see, I'm kind of shaking there. That's zero. Let me get my blood sugar check. Okay. And let's see. So we'll point that roughly the same way. Put it in a compass mode. And yeah, it's pretty close. Whatever. Probably within the margin of error of my couch. You know, you should always have your couch face magnetic north. No, I don't know. Maybe it's bad feng shui. I'm not sure. Anyways, that looks pretty good. So let's see. I'll turn it 90 or so. Let's see. I guess it would be about like that. 94. Let's see. And I'll set my, let's see, we'll set this to, oh, it is set to 90 because I was playing around with it before. So I put the lubber line, whoops, the same direction. That's reading, whoops, I tweaked it a bit. It's at 90, keep the lubber line the same. Yeah, that's pretty good. I mean, that's north. I got the lubber line going with the watch, so. And that's saying our heading's roughly 90. That's saying 93. So we'll say that's acceptable. So anyways, that's my first look just playing around. I know you can set the declination. So I guess you can get a true north versus magnetic north if you kind of know where you're at. Of course, if you don't know where you're at, then you won't know what it is. Wait a minute. That's a paradox, I think. Anyways, well, that was my first... kind of look. It definitely looks cool. It is dim, as some people have pointed out. It does have a cool red backlight. You know, looks very Navy SEAL-ish or something. I don't know. But I'll wear it just because it looks cool. And it does keep time. And I don't have to recharge it every day like a smartwatch, which I always forget to charge. And when I'm on call, it's like goes into its low power mode. And it becomes basically a bangle. A very, you know, cool tech looking bangle. That's it. All right. Bye-bye.